Fios TV One. Setting up your Fios TV voice remote. By pairing the remote with Bluetooth, there's no more pointing it at the set-top box to change the channel. Start by pressing the voice control button. Then point the remote at your set-top box. Press and hold the play, pause, and zero buttons for 3 seconds, and release when the blue light appears. To make sure it's working, press the voice control button and try a command, such as on demand. For more info, go to verizon.com/learn.